Get his hand chopped off by Vader, and you can have your precious nephew for my hero, and he loses his mentor in All Might, and he's all his powers. But don't worry, Eric, we'll have a lot of fun with it. We'll both be in cosplay, we'll do a couple of crazy stuff, but I will be leaving with the Soda Sage because I'm kind of a all-for-one kind of guy.
Did he just say he's gonna Uncle Ben my dad?
Airica-Demia.
Dad, we have a problem.
Yes, we do have a problem. However, I, Solar, have an answer for that problem. Because tomorrow, when you battle Rudy J at PCW Across the Wrestleverse, I know exactly what you need to do.
5 minutes later.
Christ Jesus! Can't you see I was in deep emotional thought?
I just wanted to know what the plan was.
The plan, yes. Mm-hmm. So tomorrow, you're facing DJ for the Soda City Championship, correct?
Yes.
And how does a warrior prepare to win the Soda City Championship? I know how. Follow me. It's dangerous to go alone. Drink this.
All of it?
Dad, I think you may have misinterpreted what they meant when they said Soda City.
Don't give me lip! I know what is best! And besides, what is the worst that could happen?
3 hours later.
I don't want to do this anymore.
Come on. We got plenty more soda we need to drink. Come on.
My stomach hurts.
We have to win. You have to win the Soda City Championship. Christ Jesus.
I feel like I'm gonna throw up.
This was a terrible idea, Erica. Why would you do this?
If I'm waiting, it's on my phone. If I sound lazy, just ignore my tone. Cause I'm always gonna answer when you call my phone. Like, what's up, danger?